Firing, shooting has happened at Tantrimalaya Police Division. It is very happy to say that no one has injured. Only the tire of the bus, one tire injured. And these voters, they have traveled there and they have voted without any obstruction. Very happy to say that we don't have very serious incidents, what we call as violence. Average is 80%, but we hope it will definitely go because postal votes are not here.
Election dispute.